Wilmslow Road, which is in Russia. And they really have some, it's also called a curry mile, because it's a famous road in Manchester. It's full of restaurants. Let's take a walk. Cycle lane. Curry Miles, Rosham, Manchester. Sanam restaurant is one for very, very old, maybe more than 30 years, I think. One of the first Asian restaurant and sweet shop. Anywhere you see, there's food. And all kind of cuisines. That's Nirala. Yeah, the Pakistani, very famous food shop. Afghan. Kitchen, Dubai, Lahore. Natalia, you name it, we got it. And these are shisha clubs as well. It's a very, very busy road at night. for a very late night. Kebada is Manchester's special thing. It's actually, some say it's Afghani food and some say it's Kurdish. So we don't know. I don't know for sure. Manchester University is also on the same road by the other side. I will take a walk to that. It's camel number one. Also a very, very old reference.
Hello.
Hi, thank you. You all right? Dominated Asian area again. Falafel. Cha cha cha. And these restaurants also are famous, Mai Lahore. Okay. London buses are red, Manchester are blue and white. Concha, Japanese tea, bubble tea. There's a cops cross the road, their competition. Thank you. There are homeless people in Manchester as well, as you can see. You see, I'm walking down towards University. Manchester University. Alongside park to the other side. Tim Horton. Okay, these are the cycles to rent. You can pick one. Pay by your debit card or credit card, and then you can ride it wherever you want and leave it to the next man. Time to go. I'm entering University Road now. So Manchester Uni, just getting there. This is buses and taxi zone only, and pedestrians, of course. no traffic's allowed here during the day until 9 o'clock in the evening. Only buses, cycles and the taxi. It's another building for Manchester Uni. Student area, quite busy at night, but these are holidays. It's end of July, 27th of July today, 2022. That's why I thought empty. All accommodation around this area are well overpriced as compared to other parts of Manchester because of the students. A church on University Road in Manchester. It's a beautiful building. These are all small little campuses, but all belongs to the Manchester Uni. That's the Union Student. Students Union, yeah. Beg your pardon. Very quiet, isn't it? When they're all here, it's always buzzing. I saw part of the uni, and look at that beautiful building. Some guys maybe had their graduation today. Or they're pretending. Manchester Uni. Beautiful building. Hello guys. Hi everyone. It's Uncle Bob here. I hope you're enjoying my adventures. Only little ones, but still. Please do subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon on the right so you can get all my latest videos. Enjoy and have fun. I will see you very soon. Thank you. Mm-hmm.